All right, we have classic Bainbridge Island herb water buildup on the shower glass. And a lot of times people think this is etching, and even these people said that they tried everything to get it off. And which is not, they have not tried everything, because what we have actually works. Not to be a jerk, but it's true, so.
While you're doing this, I'm gonna go grab that vacuum.
All right, dude. As you can see, some of this is on the other side, in those spots, but the glass about 95% better, 99% better. And yeah, we'll keep going, probably do another pass up here. There's a couple of small specks we can still get off. But yeah, so everyone wants to know what this is. All it is toothpaste and lutefisk. That's the secret, and you wanna add a little bit of Tapatio hot sauce. It'll really help cut through that hard water. So And make sure the toothpaste has baking soda, diatomaceous earth, and hydrogen peroxide. It should do the trick. So, over.